Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this advanced Excel tutorial I'm going to show you how you can copy data from a selected sheet to the next sheet. Okay, now take a look at here. I have a data in sheet 1 and I want to copy it in sheet 2 here, but I'm going to use VBA to copy it, and it will always find the next empty row and then paste the sheet. Okay, so to do that, click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now paste the code and make sure you are in the primary sheet from where you are going to copy the data. Okay, and then click on this run button. It will ask for the data range, and I'm going to select this range, which is A1 to F1. Take a look at here. It has already selected. Now if I click OK and minimize this, and let's go to sheet 2 and take a look at here. The data is already populated and it was just copied from the first worksheet. Okay, this could be an excellent solution if you are making an invoice generator by yourself. You can then simply copy all invoice data and make another sheet a database. Okay, use it according to your need and use your imagination to solve problems with this solution. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe to the channel, check out this link and make sure you check this playlist. Thank you. Thanks for watching.